Rifqa Bary, the young woman who changed religions and ran away from her family in Ohio to Orlando, is now fighting a new battle.
Her family says she has uterine cancer. West 2's Jeff Linick spoke with a local doctor about Rifqa's new struggles.
The so-called religious runaway is leading a new fight, this time against cancer. 17-year-old Rifqa Bary first made headlines last year when she fled to Orlando after converting from her family's Muslim faith to Christianity. After returning back home to Ohio, her family has since announced she is suffering from an advanced form of uterine cancer. So is this type of cancer common in young women? Dr. Robert Holloway, a gynecologist at Florida Hospital, gives his insight.
It's relatively rare, fortunately.
Dr. Holloway sees roughly one or two cervical cancer cases a year in women around Rifqa's age. He's never heard of a case of uterine cancer in a woman this young. Most of those cases happen in women over 50. He says one big concern Rifqa and her family are likely struggling with now is fertility.
The good news, most young women with cancer can preserve fertility, and there are many options depending on the exact disease she has for preserving fertility.
Rifqa's family has told reporters the 17-year-old has had two surgeries so far. A third is scheduled for Thursday. Dr. Holloway says without seeing her charts, he can't say for certain, but in some severe cases, a hysterectomy is an option on the table. For parents and young women watching this report, this doctor says go to your gynecologist for screenings when you turn 18 or after you become sexually active. Vaccines to help prevent cervical cancer is another option.
I think they are very safe and effective.
To find out more about this type of cancer, we have set up a few links on our website, wesh.com. Reporting outside Florida Hospital in Orlando, Jeff Linick, West 2 News.